5:05 now, and we're following several breaking news stories from overnight. Virginia Beach police are working on a barricade situation. Now, we got this video of the scene on West Great Neck Road and Shore Drive in the Chic Beach area of the city. Police say they're trying to get a man out of a vehicle. They believe he has a weapon. Right now, there are several road closures in the area, and we'll let you know when this situation is resolved.